Hello, Ma'am Nette. Kumusta po? Redman Toys Raymond here. So, ito ma'am, testingin lang natin yung unit na order mo, the Umarex Glock 19 Airsoft Gas Blowback Pistol. Ano? Ayan po. So, ito po yung unit. Ayan. So, wait. Tanggalin ko lang yung magazine. Okay. So, ayan po yung unit, ma'am. Okay. Yan. So, may konting oil, konting punas lang. Okay. Kasi brand new kasi, galing siya sa factory. So, ito yung magazine. Dito nilalagay yung gas. Okay. So, ayan yung ilalim. Right. So, ang kasama ng box niya is parang manual or safety guide. Saka to. Okay. Yan lang. Okay. So, lagyan natin ng bala yung magazine. Okay, so ito, lagyan natin siguro mga ilan ba? 5? Lagyan natin 5. Ayan, testing lang naman natin eh. Okay, so lagyan natin yung gas sa likod. Okay, unit. Okay, so may hawak, trigger finger out. Make sure that the muzzle is pointed at a safe direction. Okay? So, pasok natin. Tapos kasa natin. Wait. Hindi ko pa pala nasusuot ang aking eyebrow. Okay? So, ayan ma'am. Chronograph testing. 287.7 for the first shot. 298.6 for the second shot. 300.2 for the third shot. 303.1 for the fourth shot. And for the final shot, 296.3 FPS. Okay? So, yun ma'am. Magazine. Okay, so yun, as usual, solid na solid yung putok. Tsaka long trigger pull. So, it's very durable. Okay, so remove the magazine. Wala nang bala. Okay, so pull back or press down mo to. Pero sa akin, pull back na lang para hindi mapudpud. Okay, pull back. Then hammer down. Ayan. Okay, so ayun ma'am net, okay naman yung unit. Wala naman tayo na-encounter na kahit anong problem. So, ipapako na siya ngayon para madala ko na siya bukas sa courier at nang ma-deliver na rin sa inyo. Okay? So, ayun ma'am. Thank you for your order. Until next transaction po, always remember to stay safe, stay great, be good, and be thankful always. God bless po ma'am. Bye-bye.